Welcome to Java Tutorials for Beginners. In this tutorial, we will get to know basics of Java programming. Java is one of the most popular and widely used programming language. In this tutorial, we will go through features and uses of Java programming. We will see how we can set path variable to run Java program. And finally, we will discuss about a sample Java program. Do you know what is Java? Java is a hugely popular programming language based on object-oriented concepts. Java is a fast, secure, and one of the best language choice for Android programming. It is a class-based, object-oriented programming language designed for application development. Writing Java code using objects provides advantages in programming, like the ability to hide what's going on inside the object from other programmers. Java platform includes a compiler, an execution engine, and a set of libraries. API libraries help developers to reuse the available code in the library. Java is not too difficult to learn as it has a small set of keywords and syntaxes. Java eliminates many complex concepts of C++. Java garbage collection is the process by which Java programs perform automatic memory management. Java programs run on the JVM. Garbage collector finds unused objects and deletes them to free up memory. In Java, everything is represented as objects. An object is kind of wrapper that encapsulates data and its behavior. The programs written in Java are platform independent, and uses write once, run everywhere principle. James Gosling initiated the Java language project in 1991, along with a small team of engineers, and released it in 1995. Java programming language is very simple and easy to learn, understand, and code. It supports all the features of object-oriented programming. Portability is one of the core features of Java, which enables the Java programs to run on any computer or operating system. Java supports multi-threading programming, which allows to write programs that do multiple operations simultaneously. Java is more robust because the Java code can be executed on a variety of environments. Java has a strong memory management mechanism called garbage collector. Desktop applications can be easily developed using Java. We can use APIs like AWT, Swing to build these applications. A mobile application is an application created for mobile phones and tablets. In today's world, majority of phones and smart devices have Android operating system. Android development is not possible without Java. Java Micro Edition is used to build applications that run across all feature phones and smartphones. Embedded systems use Java for development. Originally, Java was designed for the purpose of developing embedded systems. Android games use Java as a primary language to run on the Android platform. Java is quite popular in some parts of robotics. To run Java program from any directory, we need to set the path. It's an essential thing. For Windows, open properties in My Computer. After that, from Advanced tab, navigate to Environmental Variables. In the new tab of User Variable, write path in variable name. Then, in variable value of path, copy Java bin folder location and press OK. In Linux operating system, we need to use export command and then set path with the JDK bin directory location. Let's start to create a source code for your program. First, declare a class with name FirstProgram. Then declare the main method public static void main. After that, type the system.out.println, which displays the test. This is my first program. then your class name and file name would be same. Please note, Java is a case-sensitive programming language, so save the file as firstprogram.java. To run the program from command line, open the command prompt, compile the code using command java c firstprogram.java. To execute the program, type java firstprogram. Then you can run the first program. Thank you for watching our video. Please stay tuned for upcoming Java tutorials.